Two sides who have really come to know the significance of these head-to-head battles, Manchester City and Liverpool. They're about to go at it again, and we simply cannot wait to see what unfolds. Live coverage right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully. Number 25.
Well, he is the pressing specialist and does so many things especially well. Roberto Firmino, Lee, what might we see in this case from him?
Well, I expect goals, Derek. The form he's in, you expect goals every time you see him. You'd hope that back line have been studying the tapes, but most of the teams this season haven't worked him out. Number 10,
Sergio Aguero. And here's the Manchester City lineup. And you tend to know what you're going to get tactically from this team. High pressing.
Well, high pressing, high energy. I played this system at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work when it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. They kick off here. Rodri. Gundogan. Given away by City. Salah. Firmino. He's in with a chance. And a wild, wild attempt from long range. Not one for his highlight reel.
Well, it's a poor choice. He's got other options on. Why is he shooting from that distance?
Using his physical strength to shield it. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And struggling to get the shot off. A City corner it is. But he's gone short with it. Gives it a go. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Liverpool were the victors in the last game against West Ham United. How will they fare? It might be a chance here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
The corner played into the box. Well, punched clear. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Sterling. Aguero. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. De Bruyne. Moving into the advanced position. Can they forge ahead? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Great pressure to win the ball back. And a goal has been scored at the King Power Stadium. Alan McAnally will reveal all.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 13 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Thiago. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Matip. Salah. And a throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. Aguero. Mendy. Rodri. He's lost it. Andrew Robertson. Matip now. Not a particularly strong challenge. Can he finish? And just over the bar, really good effort.
The manager's trying to get his message across on the touchline. They've just got to keep pushing. Surely a goal will come.
Nicely cut out. Matip. Liverpool in a position of menace. A real opening now. Surely. Mane! Can he give them the lead? And the ruling is offside here. Rodri. Bernardo Silva. And teammates to play it to. And mopping up defensively. Salah. Virgil van Dijk, Joe Gomez. City move it forward with purpose. Spot on with that tackle. Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Joe Gomez. Virgil van Dijk. Now Mo Salah. Roberto Firmino. Well read to put an end to that attack. Firmino. Aguero. Can they hit on the break? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, possibilities in the centre. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. But a massive transfer story. It is now official, by the way. Kalidou Koulibaly has completed his move to Real Madrid.
Well, it's a reported fee of around £110 million. Definitely worth that sort of money in my book. Good, solid pro, technically gifted, an absolute steal.
Alexander Arnold. Matip. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino, unable to keep the ball that time. João Cancelo. De Bruyne. And now Sterling. Can he put them in front? Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Receiving news of a goal in the United match, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Everton. 39 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Rodri. Gundogan. Really getting stuck in defensively. And there to intervene. Routine, really. Well, that's in the remit of any referee to stop play. It's what he's going to do so the player can receive attention. Well, following that stoppage, the referee will restart the game with a drop ball. Thiago. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Matip now. Joe Gomez. Here is Thiago. Chance to do damage. Long way out this. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. Rodri. Aguero. Brilliant piece of skill. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. So that will do it for the first half. Nip and tuck so far. They can't be separated. Let's put the focus on Liverpool's performance. What have you made of it?
Well, I'm surprised by the half-time scoreline, Derek. I think a few people will be too. 0 goals. Plenty of endeavour from both sides. Just lacking that little bit of quality for me. One of them might have to switch to plan B.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Virgil van Dijk. Wijnaldum now. Firmino. Here's Salah. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. I can tell you a goal has been scored at Old Trafford. Who has scored that goal? Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Manchester United. 49 minutes played. 2-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. He has time to play it over. But strong defending. Gundogan could take the lead. Oh, good work by the keeper. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And now the delivery. He's played it out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Got to it easily, the keeper. Receiving news of a goal in the United match, Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Everton. 54 minutes played, 2-2.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Well, he could give it away. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, flinging himself up the ball. A change in the offing for City. And he's fired over the corner. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Andrew Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Virgil van Dijk. Half an hour remaining then. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Liverpool facing Aston Villa.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Andrew Robertson. Here is Thiago. Virgil van Dijk. Joe Gomez. And City have possession once more. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, he took care of it defensively. Matip. Alexander Arnold. Van Dijk with it. Joe Gomez. Van Dijk with it. Andrew Robertson. Thiago. So 20 minutes to go. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. And Manchester City will go to their bench. And a goal has been scored at the King Power Stadium. Alan McInally will reveal all.
It's a second goal for Leicester City. 72 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Thiago. Van Dijk with it. Matip. Here is Thiago. And he's made headway. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. Over it comes. And it all counts for naught. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Alexander-Arnold. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Salah. Wijnaldum now. Andrew Robertson. Well, not very clever defending. Sadio Mane in the middle. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal. Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Wow, just feel the energy from these City supporters. Can they urge their team back into this game?
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch.
Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser.
Coming onto the pitch.
Quite the tackle from Thiago. Wijnaldum, counter-attacking, very much an option. Tsimikas. Gomez now. Alisson. It is to be a throw-in. Laporte. It's with Joao Cancelo. Oh, he's given it away. Gundogan. Crisp tackling. Wijnaldum. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Laporte. Bernardo Silva. Fruitful looking attack. Gabriel Jesus! Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Gundogan. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. Good work to regain possession. Oh, what an opportunity! And it's there for him! This could be the equaliser. Well, it might still work out for them. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory, and their fans entitled to be happy about that, Lee.
Well, it was tight, wasn't it? Just done enough in the end, I suppose, to deserve the win. Tactically, a really good game, Derek.
some questions regarding the match. Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.